If earthquake hit in Haiti, for example, you're the head of this emergency team. What are our emergency responders doing?
Well, looking at what capacity exists on the ground, it's our partners and our country programs that lead the response first. They're the ones on the ground usually. They'll tell us, or we'll be communicating to them, where are the gaps, what's happening, how big is this response, how much additional support do you need to be able to respond. Most countries we work in, we have the church, and they are already involved. They know the context much better than we do. They know that where the most vulnerable people live. We've done some preparedness training with the local church, with local Caritas, in preparation for we knew was going to be some difficult times. South Sudan was moving into being a new country. Right between Sudan and South Sudan, it's an oil field area. We sent a team up there because the church had called us and said, we've got some issues up here, we need some help. So we sent a small team up there. The other NGOs said, why are you here? There's no need to be here. We've covered all this. There was 5,000 people that were being missed by everyone else, but the church knew where they were.